Let's see if the trend continues. A lot of rain for OG and Kenton. Titans leading 7-0 here in the second, and Kenton's Jaron Sharp looking to pass. Decides to pass it. He passes it, but the ball is fumbled, and very difficult conditions really to hang on to the football at that point. Otto Glandorf gets the ball, and it's Clayton Recker. Doesn't get much. Malik Jett with the TFL, and Otto Glandorf would punt. And Sharp, again, looking to pass. This time he finds Jaden Cornell. Picks up a nice game, but this drive would stall out. So after a short punt, OG's Jacob Balbaugh finds Will Kaufman over the middle, and he just won't go down. Takes it all the way into the house for the touchdown. On the extra point, the ball is bobbled and dropped, and nobody knows where it is. And eventually, Kenton does. They fall on top of it and are able to recover. Now Sharp looking to get the offense going. This time, he's going to go over the middle, finds Landon Rush for the big pickup. And Sharp is going to look to go long again, but Caleb Coleman, check this out, making the diving interception. Coming in from center field to take that one away. And that would wrap this one up pretty much. The final tonight in this one, OG, we talked about shutouts. There you go, Otto Glandorf 31, Kenton nothing.